What's up, guys? This is Rixxalight signing, and welcome back to Project Zero. Welcome to the start pause menu. My recording device just turned off. And I've had the recording device since I started, well, shortly after starting YouTube on my own. No, not even before that. No, I don't know. I had it when I started Project Zero 2, halfway through Project Zero 2, I've had this device. And that is the first time it's turned itself off. That was when the memory's not full on my computer. I've got plenty of memory left. That was just strange. I don't know where I'm going, though, in this game. We didn't miss much anyway, just trying to get away from places. I know we're on the third chapter now of the game. Out of five, can we go in here yet? We can. This is the one of places we need to go to. Because some fucking spooky spookies are going off. It looks like some kind of altar. There's something on the altar behind. Is it the orange? That's fucking creepy. They are sacred ropes tied. Ah! Okay. Show the maiden no mercy, cast the rope on her limbs from right arm, then the other, from the right foot, then the other. Right arm first. Okay. That is the right arm to me. The base of the dead body with the right hand. Yep. I like how I've got to do this like straight from the bat, which is quite cool. I don't know what this is going to entail, though. To be honest, I can just hear the whispers of the damned. Fucking me over, I guess. Okay. Yep. I'll use it on the left hand. And then opposite side again, then come back down again. Like all good news. Oh, I'm not looking forward to playing this tonight, though. I'm really not. No, it's on the fucking most hated part of the game. Other than this, though, I can handle. It's just this one, it's not good for me. I'm interested, though. Well, I know what happens in the game. I've played it twice before this, so this would be my third playthrough. I may come back to this on Nightmare, because I've never actually played it on Nightmare before, which is quite strange. So let's see what new shit happens here, then. I feel like it's too loud, but that could just be me. I can sort that out in a sec, though. That is in this room, right? Yes, it was. Good. Okay, I can hopefully mess about with it. Yeah. That should be helpful a little bit. I'll try not to sniff up as much because it is nighttime now. As soon as I start playing this game, shit gets real. Okay, let's have a look. There's something at the altar. The teal carving. I think I've got to take that to the moon place. I didn't think it would be you. Yeah, I thought it would be you, though. You're the one I'm, like, kind of not looking forward to fighting twice in this game. Because there's a certain place where I need to go to. But I can't remember where they are. Because I need this. And I need, like, four of these other things. And then the Master Seal, which he's got. Come on, bitch. I'm ready for you. All right, what do we have? Full health. Do I have a spirit stone? I have a stone mirror. That's good. Don't have no sacred waters, though, and I'm running low on herbal remedies. This is either really good or really bad. Time 90s are not... I've got 12? Jesus. We'll save those for Kyrie. Sorry. Right. Max value, please. Thank you, that actually come in handy right about now. Oh god, he turned quick. I know you're fast, because you're fucking deadly. Thanks, Miku. Whoops, didn't mean to do that one. As you can tell, he's got quite a health bar on him. Just watch out for his fucking deadly swing. That's all I've got to be careful of. He is a bit of a bitch. The foreheads of the other family people. I see the shimmer, don't worry. I can see you, bitch. I've just got to follow him. I've got to follow him quickly. I need track. I haven't done nothing to you, bitch, but I know you're an evil bastard. You're just heartless. Oh, shit. Ooh, dear. Did I get you right? Where you at? Right in front. Ah, I knew that we're going to do some damage, but he doesn't grab me, this guy. That's the only... Is it like... It's just the, like, freaking sidestep he does. Like, they didn't even let me freaking take a picture of him then. Jesus. So what I don't like about this douche. He's very hard to fight. Especially when he gets on the tough fucking side of things. And starts shooting shit at you. Avoid the swing of death. He's right behind you, Miku. There you go. Thank you, boy. Did I just get rid of him nice and early in the game? Did I find a shortcut? Or is he not dead yet? Because I know he's not dead. I've got to find him somewhere else. He's a powerful, tough cookie with a long history. Okay, that's one. I don't know where I'm putting that, though. Should I go back the other way? I should do. I will. Don't need to go out there just yet. I know there's a save point that way, but I don't really need to go that way just yet. Alright. Just please don't fuck me up, okay, recording? Thank you. I just saw you roll down them stairs. I just saw you roll down those stairs. No, I didn't. Okay, then. Where the fuck did I see you before, then, on my own... Oh, the last playthrough of this. That's just strange. Right, I'm trying to think where the four dead people were. There's one in the moon. I mean, in the moon well, which is just down here. There is one in the courtyard. Oh, there's one here too. I think there's one there, one in the courtyard. I heard you vibrate. Where are you vibrating from? Is it this? Like it should be? Or is it the moon? Ooh, let me just select. Whoop. Nope, I'm forgetting how to play the game. Right, let's get this loaded up. I think this is at the moon. Or not. I feel it vibrating. Is it the tree? It's the tree, I can see it. You can even hear it. Where is it? I saw it. You can see it in this screen. Stand about here. There it is. There we go. And this is Sahe. Oh, Yahe. This is the sister of Sahe. It's harsh how it's actually the sister as well from number two. I don't know if that's canon or not, but if you know the games like I do, I wish there was a quicker way to load those up. I have a teal carving, but I don't know where I'm using it. I think it's this. I'm 100% sure it's this. This isn't teal, is it? Oh, it is this one. Okay, then. So I do have to go in here. Okay, seven moves. But the... Now I need to think. Right. It could be you? No. It'll have to be you. Yeah, be you, because I can do this then. Fuck. Three moves. Ah, shit. Did I fuck up? Because that was a nice little entry point. Nah, I fucked up somehow. Okay, so... The only thing I can think of is... doing the slow rotation. Like this. Yeah, that works somehow. Surprisingly. How can I move the one below me, though? Move one back. To get... Ah, I can't do it, because... Ah, fuck. Can move that out. But then, only one can go in that space. Okay, then this one's probably a toughy one. A tricky one, isn't it? Right. If I move you down, then I can move you into your rightful spot. Move you into your rightful spot. Nope. That actually takes a fucking step back, apparently. What if I, instead, take you out of your space? Because I need to shuffle you around from here. Ah, this is probably what the idea is. Yeah, of course it is. There you go. Cool. Awesome. Sorted. Right. send me the shit of the four guys. I know there's one outside, one in the auditorium where the master is outside. There's one in the altar room near the entrance. And I don't know where the fourth guy is. I can't remember where he went. So I need all the seals, look. And then I need the master's pedestal on top. Which you get his last. I found the Fortress research documents in the cabinet. The mystery of the cabinet and the moon well. The moon well inside the moon shrine is hidden with a trick mechanism. The cabinet moves and opens up the entrance to the moon well when a certain routine has been performed, but I have no idea how this is done. There is only a vague description of the trick device. Acquire the symbols from the four rope pullers and show the Himura family master's seal. This must mean that opening the door requires the symbols carried by the four priests participating in the ceremony, and the Himura family master's seal. However, now that the family has ceased to exist, there is no way of knowing how to acquire either the symbols or the seal. Right, so let me switch. Kept on pressing the fucking wrong button still. Right, I need to switch to the blue. My back's feeling a bit awkward now, so I'm sat in an awkward position, which have only lasted for another 10 minutes instead of 50. Right, I need you. Where are you? That is near the Himura Master. That's fine. Hopefully I can save that one. Right, I know where you are. The second one, please. I need to remember where these are. I need to write these down, possibly, so that I know. I can figure it out. This one... I didn't know there were one there. In the graveyard. I know where the other three aren't. The other two are now. Okay. That's fine. You. I'm going to write these down in a sec, so give me a tick. Then we have... Did I get that wrong then? That's the well. Not the well. That's the lake. That's Himura Lake. Alright. Was not expecting that one. And then you should be outside. Yeah, that's the one outside. Huh. Four graves for the four family masters. Thank God they're all gone. Right, I'm just going to give me a second, guys, so I can write all these down where they are. So, be right back. Okay, now I've got that written down. Where's my controller gone? On the floor. Okay. So, the plan of action is... the front is where the rope room is outside, which is going to be second. And then there's one to the right, which is the graveyard. The one at the back is the lake, which is just brown back of this. And one's just outside of this. So... The plan of action is go to the graveyard, come back to the rope room, go and then go come here to the lake, and then go to this one just outside this place. That is my plan. And then take care of the family master again. Need to change film. I'm not dealing with this kid just yet, because it's best to get him on the way back and not after messing about just going coming here and then going all the way around again. I just need to write down the symbols after every time I've killed them. So, camera, change to green. Okay, first of all, go back the way we just came from, and then go to the graveyard, basically. Because there's one right there. Apparently we've got to fight him now, apparently. Do I have to fight him now, or do I have to take a picture of you? I'm not fighting you. Fuck, I've got to fight him first. Well, wasn't expecting this to happen. Oh, you're a headless one, aren't you? Fuck. I hate the headless ones. That's why I hate this fucking chapter. The headless bastards. Unlock from that. Where you at, bitch? Where you at? Was not expecting to fight this guy first. Oh, cool. Where's that going? Behind, round back of me? Yep. Ah, there you are. One of them turns round on you and he's a dick for doing it. He's an asshole. Right, he teleports this fucking guy because he's a dick. Get that cheeky shot in so he doesn't use his thing. Go forward a bit so I can go around that. Get rid of him. Right, what symbol's this? The question mark. Give me a second, guys.
Outside. And that is the question mark. Okay, good.
Awesome. Thank you, sir. Now we'll move on to your brethren and the right order of play, what I was going to go for. Either way, we're going to come back here anyway, so. I just wasn't expecting it to come up now. Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Okay. These are weak ones. Just that some of them are not that strong. Alright, it did it again. Don't know why. I think it's because my bed's like a little bit off skew towards the end, so it keeps on like dipping down when I'm moving my foot, even though I'm not touching nowhere near the wire, which is just weird. But I think it's like slightly coming undone a bit. Because like where the slot is like a little bit off and it's like broke off the top, so it's not keeping it in place. But anyway, there was a piece of paper I was about to read, so you've not actually missed anything apart from some whispers, but I didn't hear what it was saying anyway. Right, what's this? There's a peep of paper on the ground. It looks like a piece of a notebook. Kyrie has been acting strangely ever since she met the young guest. I do not suppose she is attracted to him. If she becomes too deeply involved with this world because of him, she may lose her potential as a proper shrine maiden. We'll have to do something, and quickly. This is where they done goofed. This is where shit got real. This is where I'm probably going to have to fight a headless ghost. If so, I want to switch to blue. Please, because I really don't want to fucking waste all my greens when I've hardly only got half of what I started with. I guess I should start getting the red ones now. Right? Nope. Yes? No? Okay, good. Graveyard first. So, hopefully I don't have to fight the fucking priest that's in here then, the wandering monk. Because he's a dick. So I have to go to the graveyard first. It's a good thing I already had the freaking article to open this door and already been down here once. So, my last ditch effort from last video was a failure. To go and get my zero film, because I could have gone in this part before dealing with the big dude. But oh well. Hopefully it doesn't fucking disconnect on me again. Fucking douchebags. Might as well switch back to the green one. Pressing wrong fucking buttons again. God's sake, I feel very uncomfortable right now. It's really bringing me out of the atmosphere with it, like keeping an eye on the freaking device so it doesn't break. I'll start in bed a minute, I guess. See what the problem is. Because I don't have a professional setup. I could explain it to you what I have, but every time I move makes it wobble. Because I've got my laptop on my bed with the wire plugged into the TV, and that's all I've got. I've got like a microphone on my freaking bedside table, and that's all I have. Which is harsh. Right, let's save it here because I do need some more health. Health things. Alright. At least I've got unlimited blue though, which does help. Back to the backyard. Right, this is the graveyard, so this is the one on the right. Okay. That's fine and handy for me. Thank you, game. Have I got my green equipped? Good. Oh, God. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, I forgot, like, these old freaking PS2 games were like... Oh, look, you've got to use this to do this kind of thing. Here we go. Nice spooky noises there, friend. Let's end your life too. Are you the one that turns around? Because you're a dick. No, you're the one. You're another headless one. Not that hard, are you? I know why you're headless. Just don't be a prick. You're a prick, aren't you? You are a prick. You're going to back me up and fucking slam me. Nope, you're just going to try and pimp slap me. This bitch don't take no pimp slaps from nobody, son. Oh, God! Jesus Christ, was not expecting the rush attack. Thank you, red light. I need a herbal remedy. While I struggle to fucking live. I'm glad I got the stone mirror one I did, though, because getting that... Oh, fuck you, dude. Fuck you. That's just cheeky. That's just fucking cheeky. This ain't going good. Right, remember to use this, then run. Okay, go, 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 go. I've all I've got left now is a Stomera. Need to go on the mansion hunt. Avoid that if I can. Go to you. 200 damage. Nice one, greens. Oh, God. Thank you, blue thing, for attacking me, because I'd rather get hit by you than this fucking douche. Avoid the attack. Okay, that's good. If I get it in the same shot, it gets rid of it. Ah, bye-bye. Right, what's your symbol? Oh, you're the fucking weird down doggy symbol. God's sake. So you go... Well, you've got like a... N shape. With a question mark on the bottom half of the N. And like a bridge above you with a dodgy symbol inside it. That's probably not right, but oh well. I know what it is. Okay. Now that's you down. Now we can go back to the rope room. Kind of going to have to save it on a separate save file now. Just in case things go wrong. But I do need to go on a mansion walk. Kind of don't fancy doing that one. I might have to use my blues. Because I'll be going into areas where I'm not supposed to be going. Just so I can get like... Fuck you, dude. Blue flame trying to follow me. You gay ass bitch. Could easily take rid of it. Get rid of it, though. Okay. Can I take pictures? Fucking thing's still trying to follow me and kill me. Prick. Okay, let me switch back to the blue. Because I know if I don't... Oh, wow, they only used 4 films on that guy. Nice. I think I might have wasted one, though, but oh well. Right, 40 minutes down. Nice. Okay. Because I might need to go on a... Fuck you. Who the fuck's that? Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that? There's some ghosts I don't even know about in this game. He still fucking followed me? 2 of them as well? Okay, some guy was shooting those at me. Is he still following me? Come on, bitches. Oh, God, got me. Alright. Rip me. Okay. There probably should be some secret items in it. Well, not secret, but... Somewhere. I hate those noises when they, like, disappear. Not following me, is it? No, good. Right. Switch back to the green, because the green guy's in here. The fucking third guy, which is the front one? I think this is the front one. Unless this was the one in the other place. Right, can I go in here? Because I kind of need some health items. Oh, I ain't going down that way. Fuck that. There's some areas I don't want to go to. Some areas I'll try and stay away from, to be honest. Sacred waters would be very nice right about now. If I will say so myself. Hello, mask room. I know you've got a red down there, which I'll probably need to use for the family master himself, but hey-ho. I've got gold film. When do I go upstairs? Could save it here. Let me go save on a separate file. Kind of don't fancy doing that, though. But I'm going to do anyway. Oh well. I like how there's a save point nearby every one of these locations. Slot one. Let's not get rid of my primary data, because I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing in that part, so I might as well just get rid of it. Now, because I've got this one that's going to complete, so... Ah well. It's going to take a while. There we go. Right. Now we're outside. I've got my green ready. I've got the green ready. Come on, bitch. I didn't pick up the freaking file. Oh, well. Doesn't really matter. Well, dude, you fucked up. Are you the turning rounder guy? No, you're the fucking fast guy. I didn't waste my shot. If I freaking waited a little bit. It's alright. I got him after he used his attack, so it's all good. Okay, he's removed his head. Get as much as you can. There you go. Get the fuck out of my face. Get rid of the camera. Grab this, because I can. Priest writings. The ritual failed. The mansion is filled with the malice, and that malice has made the master lose his sanity. Who would have thought this calamity would happen? It is all over now. There is no telling what will happen unless we find a way to close the gate before it opens completely. Wow. Okay, then. Don't be right in front of my face. I hate it when they're right in front of my face. Just one more attack from you and you're dead, mate. So come as close as you can. So can't back up that much. I've actually done well with this one. Oh, fuck. He's doing the fucking weird bullshit move. I hate that gay-ass bullshit move. Where are you? I hate it when they fucking sneak up on me. It freaks me out. There you are. Oh, that's not going to be a problem at all. Look, see you later, mate. Right, what are you? You're my favourite symbol. You know, the S one. I like that symbol. So it's like a flick of the down. A symbol going down there and a dot above it. Like a two. It's like a two. With a flick and a hat. Two with a hat. Nice. Cool, got silver all over my hands now. Great. I see that red fucking light over there. Good. One more to do, and that's back where we came from. All the way back to the lake. We're doing well, because I know where they all are. Well, I might be too late forever, right? Not going to save it now. Don't really need to. I'll save it towards the lake, I guess. Excuse me, master room. I went the longest way around again, didn't I? Oops. How many film did I use for that? Five again. Well, I did miss a shot. And I went a little bit too early on one of them. Oh, well. It's alright. Go on, door. I like how, like, the symbol on the front is just, like, stuck. Or just, like, just painted on. I need to try and find a way how to get upstairs in the small little balcony. I don't know if I can do that now or not. I can try to, hopefully, because there's a thing, there's a file up there that I need. Not a file. A thingy up there that I need. Let me switch to my blue just in case. Because I know, I think there's a herbal medicine up there. And I think there's another zero up there. Apparently, I mean, it's 5:45 in the game. Although I've only been playing for 3 hours. Makes no sense. What was I going to do? 18th of April. 2017. 17 a.m. It ain't fucking 5 o'clock, mate. I think my PS2's broken. That's what it says. I forgot what I was coming in here for. Yeah, changed it to blue, weren't I? Thank you. Right, need 24 and my camera will be complete. Or filled up. Or whatever you want to call it. Right. It should be this way. If I remember anything. And to the right, because there's a small door. Nope, still boarded off. Okay, then. You can... It gets into the rafters. And you can, you can get a gold from there. Like, a gold film. Which is really fucking good. Don't know why it's called 90 in this game, but changed to zeros in the other one. Probably a decision that the European makers of the game did. Just to make it fucking simpler for itself. Please don't do that again. Right. I thought the big blood spatters where they all were. I don't know, I think after this, though, I've got to follow the guy who did it all, or whatever it tells. It shows me where I need to go anyway. So, right. Let's go back to my green. Now I'm close to the killing floor. Hopefully I don't use my stone mirror, because I kind of need that. I don't know where there's any more. I only knew where there was a few. Well, I think we're doing good so far, actually. Can we take a picture of Koji again? I know I'm being very cautious. I've not been like this with my other film before. Yeah, I can take a picture of Koji. Or Tomo, sorry. I think you do. Is it Tomo? Yeah, Tomo Hirosaki. Yeah. It's a fucking creepy picture like that, isn't it? Alright, let's go. I keep on pressing the fucking start button. God's sake, game. It's not even the game, it's me. Alright. I forgot I could take a picture of Tomo in here. All the way at the back. Wait, is there something down here? Apart from the ghost? On the wall? No. Shame. I thought it would be something cool. Or something helpful. Like a medicine. I'd use it. So far, though, we're doing good.
So far, we're doing good.
Quite paranoid, to be honest. Because you don't go this far out. It's not her fault, dude. You fucking trapped her inside something, man. Okay, another fast guy. Have we got another fast guy in our hands? Just don't do it so fastly, dude. Right, take the shot. Oh god, it did invisible balls. Every man's dream, I guess. Oh god. Where are you? Fucking bullshit you're doing to me, bro. Don't do that to me. I hate it when you teleport. Wrong button. Come on, get into it. There we go. I'm doing my cheeky shots. Just so I don't get fucking screwed over like I'm about to. Let's face it, alright? Because it's going to be a bitch. Yep, it's going to be a bitch. I knew we were going to do that, and I knew we were going to waste my fucking mirror. Get off me, bitch. I'm running away from you. Right, don't teleport on me because I knew we were going to do something fucking gay like that. Like I said in another previous video of mine. Move then, bitch. Oh, what? How the fuck did that happen? Alright, thank you. Something with a triple hit. Stop it with your fucking bullshit. Come on. Urgh. I hate this one. This is the one I hated the most. He's so hands-on and grabby. At least I don't have to fucking... Oh, I'd have to kill another thing, don't I? Don't you fucking dare! That ain't happening, mate. That ain't happening. I know what you were trying to do. Got him. I wasn't taking no bullshit. Oh, I fucking hate this symbol. Right, so we've got like a three. Like a three kind of symbol. With a question mark underneath it and a dot above it. Meh. Well, I can see. Each one of them looks like a symbol, though. Like, the first one's a two, or the first one looks like a one. The second one looks like a two. This one looks like a three. And the other one has a four in it somewhere, which is quite cool. That's probably how you're supposed to depict them. You know, looking on the TV, I can't see the face as much, but if I look on my computer, I can see two eyes, a nose, and a mouth. That's how fucking weird this is. Right, that didn't go to plan. I may definitely have to save it again. The bottom one actually is an okay save, so... I really do need more save items. Okay. I can start putting all these things down now and go to save it and then take on the boss. I know where he is. I thought I hated this one. I do hate this chapter out of all of it. Because all the other ones, you don't have to actually fight that many ghosts, but in this you've got to fight five. You have to fight five. Which is just bullshit. Okay, let's see if my little cheat sheet actually helped in this. Let's see. So the first one was a two. Which would be the first... This one. Okay. And the one on this one here should be the three. Nope, it's this one here. Okay, oh wow, it's pretty actually fucking straightforward how you do it. This one would be number three. The third stone. And the last one would be the question mark. Yay! That one. Did we do good? We did good. And little block turns up. Where you put the family quest. Didn't mean to press triangle, but we'll go with it anyway. Because I needed to. Right. Show me to the altar room, please. Or the one I'm thinking of in my head. You'd be thinking, oh, I don't know. I've never been in this room before. Okay, back up. I saw the picture.
There we go.
Not looking forward to this fight. Didn't think it would do that, to be honest. I thought it would show me where I had to go, not lead me there. Maybe because you have never been in that room before. There's some fucking good items in that room. I know that one. Red, wrong thing.
Right.
I would use my 90, but at this point I'd use 72. I mean, I would use 72, but I don't have 72, so... Oh, fuck off. Come on. Right. It's not going to tell me which pathway to go down. It'll tell me where to go to when I get to the stairs. It'll take a right at the stairs. Oh, look at that. I guessed correctly. Spots of something red like blood fall along the wooden hallway. Okay, and then it should take me around the corner here. Yeah, I ain't fighting you. Fuck that shit. Just don't follow me into my save room, please. I'd really appreciate that. Okay. What the fuck was that? I may have to fight this. And I really don't fucking want to. Oh, please don't come into this room. Please don't come into this room. I don't even know who you are. Please don't come into this room. This is my safe room. Good. Thank you. Yeah, I'm fucking myself over in this save. We all have that bad time, that bad round. We all have the bad round. Hopefully I find more items, because I've got nothing on me at all now. Like I said, we'll have to take a sweep of the mansion. We'll have to take a sweep of the mansion just to find anything I can. Like rooms I've not been in this time around or this way around. Okay, thank you for fucking off for good. I really appreciate it, mate. Oh well, let me switch back to my green now. Considering... I know he's going to be a fucking arsehole to fight with. What about down here? We got something. We got something. It's alright. I don't know what the fuck that were, but I'm getting the fuck out of here. Okay, thanks. Bye, I know it's still following me. Oh, fuck, not you. Not you. Not you. Nuh-uh. Nah, dude. I remember my times I had with you. Oh, I remember them clearly. I don't know where I need to go. I think I need to go up. No, go in here. No, no, wait. Yes? Ah, cool. Fucking monk again. That did not go well in my favour, did it? God's sake. It's a good thing I got it, though. It's not gonna help. Okay, I don't want to go into the blood spatter. Damn it! So what was it called? The rope mate, rope ritual. I kind of don't want to fight you yet, sir. You're probably going to kill me, though. Please give me something good. Sacred water. 14 will not help. Oh, God. Back the fuck up, please, sir. One attack from you and I'm dead. Avoid the slice, I did, with skills. Anything, please? Oh, game, why did you torment me so? This is where I might have to search the mansion. Must you do this fucking gay-ass bullshit to me? I avoided it with skill. Dead. I'm dead. I'm going to die. Ah. At least he only got a sword, though. Not like the other douchebags. They fucking shot things at me. Oh, shit. I'm dead. That's it. Game over. Ah. Fucking hate this dude. It's the paper mirror, the paper walls or whatever, the paper doors, I don't like them. Retentile screen. Load it back up for my last save. Hopefully don't get hurt by the monk. And then take out this guy. It was this one, wasn't it? I need to go on a mansion run. That's what I need to do. I'll see what happens. If I die again, I'll have to go on a mansion run. I don't want to do that because I fight a lot more fucking ghosts that way. I'm going to have to go down the rope place or whatever the place is. The mask hallway. Kind of don't want to do that though. Right, is the monk guy going to fucking leave me alone? Because I do not want to fight him. I had bad memories of that guy. I had a lot of bad memories of that guy. Fucking scared the shit out of me plenty of time. Right. Because I went down here and he popped up. Like, no, go for the... I need to get this. Because he went boo, and he's gone boo again. It must be scripted. It must be a scripted one. Or is it just in my save file for now? Go right, go this way, Miku. Save yourself. Did I go down the same fucking hallway again? Am I gonna run into him? I think I am. Yep. I'll go this way, thanks. Oh god, through the wall. Oh god. No, monk, no! Stop, please! Leave me alone, monk man. I need medicine. Ooh, blue hallway. Please let me go in here. Why? Oh boy. There was a door there, but it won't let me go through it. Okay, so I know there's a type 14 film in here. But, hey, I took less damage this time. So I've got more health to fight this fucking guy with only, like, one run. Alright, let's do this shit. I'm gonna be halfway through this fight until, like, three blue orbs are just gonna smash through the door and just take me down, aren't they? That'd be funny if that's actually the case. Okay, let's fight this bitch. I think this is where he killed himself. Full charge and all attack. Oh, wow. This is what the tactic I'm going to go for. If he doesn't fucking corner me with his sword. Ah, God. I missed the shot. I hurt him though, so his freaking attack was a dud. We should stop pressing fucking triangle. Let's move over here. I'm quite panicked. No, I didn't get the tank. No, run! This is very intense. This is very poor fighting skills. Did we do a double hit? Did he hurt me and I hurt him? Did that show went down? No, you ain't doing that fucking rush attack. Oh god. Oh god. I knew we were gonna get me with it. I knew we were gonna kill me with it too. I pressed fucking triangle to exit it. It's stupid because you press the pause, you press triangle to get out. You press your menu, you press triangle to get out of the menu. Need to remember circle is the escape button. I think I can do it. I think I can avoid him. It's the monk I need to get by. And hopefully when I pick up the medicine. I'll be able to take him out quickly. I'll be glad to move off in this game, to be honest. I don't hate the game, I love the game. It's one of my favourite games of all time. That's why it obviously was in the list when we played, like, fucking the six... God, probably about just beginning of the year, weren't it, really? I'd say it was 6 weeks ago, but we don't play this every week. Sometimes we miss it out, so it's probably been, like, what, 10 weeks? Damn. It's been ages, dude. It's been ages. Right. Let's try this again. With better luck this time. Right, we know where a medicine is. We know where a medicine is. I could go back the way I came and explore the mansion that way. Could I go the other way? Let me just get my green on, because I'm not going to fight the freaking monk dude. If I avoid him good enough, we should be okay. But I'm not very good at avoiding things. If I learn circle is my freaking escape out of fucking danger button, I'd be good. Right, come down here, because I need this medicine. Get the medicine. Run to the feckin' door. Don't spawn the guy. We're good. We're fucking safe. That's actually quite handy now. There you. Right, this door won't open. Oh, are you being serious? The Shinto ritual fails calamity when it happens from the gouged out words. Something's in this room then, isn't it? I want to go in here. Probably not those is in scraps. Show the maiden no mercy, cast the rope, nope. Strangling. Five? No. Five stones? No. Just these, is it this one? One, three, four, seven? Let me read it again. Okay, melee make out. The Shinto ritual fails calamity when it happens. Okay, the Shinto ritual. Items. No, I was on the right thing. It's a Shinto ritual news piece of paper and I've not picked it up. That's the harsh part. Right. The calamity, the year, the blah de blah, the blah de blah. Not good enough. The blind demon ritual, strangling ritual, document on binding ritual, five documents ritual, five Buddhas ritual. Shit! I don't have the fucking paper. So I can't get in. Fuck. Alright, let's get prepped. Let's get fucking prepped. Okay, didn't take no heart that time, so... Heart? I've been playing Zelda too much. Didn't take no health from that one. Okay, let's get used to it. Nope. Circle for the camera up, circle for the camera down, circle for the camera up, circle from the camera... Right, I'm just going to press circle a lot. Okay, now I know. I'm probably going to press fucking triangle somewhere. I'm probably going to press triangle to get my camera up now. Come on, we get rid of this. Need to remember, circle. Circle, just scream circle at me. Might actually get somewhere with that one. Circle me, boy. I know where you are. Full charge, I'm gonna fucking smack you straight and square in your face. Where the fuck you at? You're doing a new approach, I don't like this. Full charge, I'm gonna fucking smack you. Circle, haha, I learnt the move! I'm learning, friends! Oh god, oh god. Oh! Gaffed it. Oh, nice little spin move. Love it. I'm a fan of the spin move. Nope. Get out of dodge. Get the fuck out of dodge. Nice. Okay. Probably will need to stop up on green after this. Ow, I thought I was going to avoid that swing. How is a ghost sword affecting me, though? Back out. Back the fuck out. You gonna do your spin move again? Freaking sword master man. What are you doing? Get a fucking face away from me. Bitch. Oh, got me. Fucking press circle at the wrong feckin' time. Oh god, the face. The face can kill me. I'm getting paranoid about the faces. Run away! Nope. Oh dear! Fuck me, dude! Oh, come on. One little charge. Please. Please, game. Nailed it. We got it. That was scary. I do need to do a run at the fucking mansion, though. I've got no health. I've got no health and no items. Thank you for the seal. I'm gonna fucking... hopefully not have to go through that again, but I'm gonna keep the greens on me for safety. What's that? Please be good. Please be good items. 74. There is a fucking Lord. There is a Jesus. Oh, fucking thank you. Oh, fucking thank you, game. I'm still pressing fucking triangle to do shit. Why? Oh, thank you so much. No ropes this time, I believe. Nope, good. Ooh. Please? Health item? Not spirit stone? Gay. I'm fucking gay. No! No, not the monk now! Not the monk now! No, 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 no! Not the monk now! Fuck! Why do I face with a monk all the time? No! Please leave me alone, Mr. Monk Man! What did I do to you? No, not the blue flame! No! I'll go all the way around till I find a save file. Save point. Stop it! I just got good health! Please, don't do this to me. You're still following me, why? What did I do to you? Is this dead now? Nope, good, we can come up here. Why, Mr. Freaking Monk Man? Ooh, what's in this? Ooh, 37, I need those. No, Monk Man, go away! Leave me alone! I don't want to fight you! No! 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 Don't do that! I ain't fucking fighting the guy! I just got a fucking good streak of health. No, get down the stairs, Miku! Miku! Why? Miku! Miku! No! Miku! Go down! You fucking bitch! Why? Why did you fucking do this to me? You stupid whore! If I die now, it's because of fucking you and not anything else. I fucking hate you. I wish you fucking die now. Fuck you. Did he block me in? Has he locked me in? Fucking fantastic. Come, bitch. Oh, it's you! I didn't know it was you! Oh, I fucking knew it. If we knew it was you, I'd fucking not deal with you. Fucking hell. I thought it was the monk. Wish I knew that. Now I feel stupid. And now I do feel really fucking stupid. I feel quite stupid now. Are you dead for good? I like how that effect is with that now. Alright. Now I can fucking move around though. I'm quite disappointed in that. I thought it was the monk coming to kill me. But he must have left when another ghost occupied his space. Good. Good, good, good. Ooh! Mirror? Mirror? Why did you have to fucking tell me with a fucking stone mirror? Or a spirit stone, sorry. I am here for health and health alone. Please give me what I desire, game. For me. Come on. Oh, please. Don't be another spirit stone. Oh, thank God. Thank God. This is my little mansion run before I go back to the altar. My tiny mansion run. So I'm not doing a fucking full leap of it. Fuck that noise. Right, anything in here? No? Okay, what about in the keto room? I'll go to save it after this. Although I've got another like 10 minutes to go. Wasn't expecting this to be here. Thought this was the keto room. Anything? Nope. Fuck you. Like I said, doing a mini run. Not a big run. I don't want to fuck myself over the big run. Because there's lots of ghosts to fight and shit. Oh, God. I'm panicking now. I feel like something else is just going to pop out and fucking scare the shit out of me. Please be blue. Good. Okay. Hello! What about this? Nope. Not going to comment on anything. What's this way? Upstairs? I think so. Alright. Okay. We've done a little bit of a run. Wasted a sacred water, though. Now I'm going to waste a fucking herbal remedy. Fuck's sake. Did not want that to happen. Alright. Let's just deal with this fucking chapter, because I don't think we've got to fight anything else apart from I think I've just got to run now. Ugh! How could that be any more bad than what it were? Like, we're going so well. I found a sacred water, I avoided the monk with little damage, and then I fucking got hurt twice by a freaking face. The face of all things did me then. The face of all things did me. It's weird that I can literally just play this game, walk around, and even know where I'm remotely going. Which is just fucking confusing and strange. I thought I was going to find a freaking mirror. If I saw the stone mirror, I would have been so fucking happy. Like, literally be jumping out of my skin. With happiness. Right, let's have a look along here, because I'm not used to look down here yet. Other side, maybe? Oh, wait, maybe there might be something hidden. Nope. I'll try next to the stone altar itself, because there might be something in this corner. Down here. No. What about the side of this? Like, sometimes there is. Fucking spirit stone, really? Why is it whenever I want something good, all they give me is spirit stones? Fuck's sake, how am I going to do this on Nightmare? Seriously. But hey-ho, something good happened out of today. If I went down there the fucking first time, what am I doing? What am I doing? I can't believe we've got 74 now. I don't know what I'm going to use for that. I'll stick to green. Green's decent now. I'm just annoyed with myself, to be honest. Very annoyed with myself. I feel like I'm just going to die with Kyrie now. I didn't save it when I should have done. I don't know if there's another running sequence, though. I don't think there is just yet. I know there's something down here that we need. I know there's a safe file down here as well. We'll save it. So I feel like we can be okay in here, because I know there's a herbal remedy in here, and I think there's a sacred water in here too. If my memory serves me right, that is. The other one's an alright one, because I can actually survive with that, and I can get myself some decent items. Or a sacred water. Now I know where there is one. And some health. Or probably for the next time, I probably won't fucking remember that at all. Right. I'm sure there's fucking sacred water in this area. Can't remember. Okay, let's just see what happens then. Fuck it. The holy mirror is on a stone in front of the mummy. There's a recess in the stone. Something was removed. Where do I find that? I think I know where I've got to go next. Three pieces of the mirror, though. We're all good. Do I have to run from her now, or...
No, I'm guilty.
I like how she knows who it is. I don't know if this is scripted or not. Like, I don't know if this is a standard running away sequence for me. So nowhere to run. I'm just not 100% sure. Maybe? Oh, the good KDA, help me.
We need to hurry.
Cool.
Please. Please make it stop. Stop me.
You don't know the young girl's KDA until later on. Y'all save it again. Save it over the bottom one, though. Be a nice little end-off point there. For chapter 4. The final night, if I do say so myself. I think it's the final night. Yeah. So I think, like I said, you can do one night takes 1 hour. So this game should technically take you 4 hours to do. Or just over 4 hours because of the intro sequence. Because it's not that hard to do at all. It's a really good game. It's a really easy game. Well, it's not easy. It's more relaxing. It's more spooky than anything else. But anyway, that's going to be it for today with Project Zero. As the Americans like to call it, Fatal Frame. We'll do the next chapter when we return to this game. At the end of the month, next week. I think it's on a Sunday. Yes, it's on a Sunday. Next week, on the Sunday, we'll return it. So, as always, this is Rixxalight signing out. I said that differently, didn't I? Anyway, and as always, this is Rixxalight signing out.